Let's fight that storm.
We have suspicious packages in the AO. Call in the bomb squad. Stand by for demolition.
Wait. I think you found the missing presents we've been looking for.
Have you filed the tidings distribution forms?
In triplicate.
My God, do I love a good paper trail.
Target not yet located.
Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
This target's a tricky one. Keep searching. Let's keep an eye out for anything Lars might need for his lab.
I can't believe it. You're the best.
Need that.
So tell me about this lab, Lars.
Well, your weather balloons are perfect for the short-term forecast. But I was thinking I'd dip my toe into the old advanced storm recon / R&D pond.
Ooh, nice. So wait, are you a scientist or a musician?
I can be two things, little robot.
Yeah, but no offense, I am not building a state-of-the-art lab for a musician.
Fair enough. My touring days are far behind me, so let's just say scientist.
So, what were you researching before the storm?
Storms.
Convenient.
Well, there were four of us working together. I studied unique storm formations. My buddy Carlos was a star stalker. My man Sid was into dirt stuff, and Anthony was a chemist. When he wasn't off causing trouble.
Thank you.
They've got me surrounded. Help! We need more people like you.
It's just what someone wanted, presumably.
How would you like to be our Secret Santa this year?
Deep cover? I spent 4 years in Plankshank infiltrating the Harbor Cartel. I lost myself completely. I still don't know if I'm even the man who took that job all those years ago.
I didn't know. Maybe this isn't the job.
I'll do it!
Together?
I'm wearing the shirt, little robot.
You are in Steel Wall?
Yeah, depends on how you feel about building a state-of-the-art lab for a musician.
Straight up, I will build you too! You want to? I'll push pause on Operation Hospital.
Just one'll do.
Spread cheer. Say goodbye to your families, your friends. your pets. Say hello to your new reality. Today, we become Santa.
Admire your commitment, but this doesn't need to be a deep cover assignment, Major.
The name is Kris Kringle.
You mean Kris Kringle?
Cover's blown! Take your capsules now!
No! No one do that!
You won't take us alive!
Top brass has clarified our mission. We will be acting the role by assuming the identity of fictional character Santa Claus. Of course he's not real.
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
It appears many members of this base are under the impression that Santa Claus is real. As we collect presents, let us also distribute facts. Every man, woman, child, and bot will learn the truth this holiday season. And the truth will set them free.
Bonus challenge is now available.
Thank you. over here!
Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
Thank you.
Stand by for an important weather alert. That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander. all hands, Atlas under attack! Needs help. Save the Atlas! Your cold, dead hands off our laser! Taking damage. All hands, Atlas under attack. Save the Atlas! to go. Atlas needs help. Nicely done, Commander. You know the drill. Stay cool, don't die, kill clouds.
Major Oswald, you're fired.
The Commander and I have turned this home base into a world-class storm fighting force.
You're fired as Santa.
We'll just see about that, won't we?
Please help!
Over here!
Incoming!
That's incredible. Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
Target not yet located. So, are we building a research facility / recording studio for Steel Wolf?
Unless you know something I don't, I'm afraid it's just me.
Oh.
But maybe if we keep up the fight, we'll all find our friends.
Rebel Santas, grab those gifts!
Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin. Stand by for an important weather alert. That's enough blue glow. You got this, Commander. Atlas needs help.
Thank you.
Keep your cold, dead hands off our laser! Atlas needs help! Save the Atlas! All hands, Atlas under attack! All hands, Atlas under attack! Your cold, dead hands off our laser! Ow. Seconds left to go. Nicely done, Commander.
That's everything I need.
It's not steel wool, but welcome to our band of survivors.
Happy to be here.
Penny, Kyle, you may be wondering why I summoned the top two builders in home base. I have, in my hands, the ultimate building upgrade. And the best builder gets to try it out first.
That's Penny. Yeah, all the way.
That's so sweet, Kai, but it's you. You deserve it.
You're ruining this.